Alright guys, what is up everyone? I was in bed last night and I was like, you know what, fuck it. I'm gonna do the 10,000 calorie challenge because I said I was gonna do it for a while and I haven't done it, so I'm gonna say fucking do it. I went to bed early last night and like my fucking ankle fucking is bothering me.
They didn't sleep well, but we might have weighed ourselves.
Why is this? Holy fuck, it's so cold. 10,000 calories today. 189. So, we're doing the 10,000 calorie challenge, and we're gonna start off with Dunkin' Donuts, because it's literally like the easiest way to get in calories.
I eat Dunkin' Donuts pretty often, and I gotta stop doing that, because it's not good.
But, since we're doing this challenge, it's gonna make it easy. Not easy, but I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to finish it. I'm gonna try to eat all 10,000 calories, but I know like what foods I'm gonna eat to make it like as easy as possible. So I'm probably gonna do 3 meals and some snacks. I'm gonna do Dunkin' Donuts. I don't know what I'm gonna do for lunch. I might do Chipotle, and then Domino's after my workout tonight. Or I might do Chick-fil-A and then Chipotle. But I gotta have like a lot of just high calorie, dense shit. And yeah. So I'm gonna go to Dunkin' Donuts, show you guys what I'm gonna get. What I'm gonna get is 2 plain bagels toasted with butter, and then 10 orders of hash browns, and then like a coffee kind of thing. And a coffee, the hash browns is gonna be like 1100 calories. Bagels are gonna be 600, and then the I'm gonna count liquids. The coffee is gonna be like 450 calories. So it's gonna be like a 2,000 calorie breakfast right off the bat. And then we got Domino's later tonight, which will be like 3 to 3.5K. So that's already 5K. And then we just gotta do another 5.5K. Then we just gotta do another. Like 4.5K. In between that, so I don't think it's gonna be too hard, but it could get hard at the end when I want to stop eating food. So I'm gonna get my shit on, and we're gonna go to Dunkin' Donuts. So I will catch you guys when I come back. I'm literally gonna go in order. Can I get 2 plain bagels, toasted butter? I think I get 10 orders of hash browns. Like, you're like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Hey man, I already ordered like my normal order is like 4 orders of hash browns, and like I eat the food and I'm not fucking full, so. I don't see this is going to be challenging, but it could be. It definitely could be. But yeah, I'm gonna eat this and then take a nap after because I feel like I could just get some better sleep. I have class at 1:30 to 3:30, so I gotta make sure after that class, before the gym, I gotta eat another meal. So we're gonna do that, but we gotta go to the gym. I mean, we gotta go to Dunkin' Donuts, so. I will catch you guys back here when I am done. But I'm back with the food. Damn, I'm actually really excited to do this. I am really excited because I fucking love food. And from doing this challenge, I want to eat so much food that I get sick of food that over the next few weeks, I'm not even hungry, basically. So I can just cut really easily. Nah, I'm kidding. But so we had Dunkin' Donuts here, large Coca Mocha, 2 bagels, 10 orders of hash browns. When I ordered the hash browns, the lady was like, that's going to take a while. I was like, well, yeah, I know. Because I think they have to put in like 5 like orders at a time or whatever because the fucking oven is too small or some shit. And I was like, yeah, no, it's gonna take a while. It only took like 8 minutes probably. 7-8 minutes. And then they were making this bag and I was like, holy fuck, am I about to get this huge bag? Like I've only gotten one of these before. Am I about to get this massive bag? And then they just gave me 2 bags instead. I was like, damn. But we got 10 orders of hash browns, 2 bagels, toasted with butter. I hope she gave me fucking butter on those. Yesterday they just forgot my bagels, which was great. We're gonna watch some YouTube because I feel like I always need to watch something when I'm eating. So yeah, we got this, boom, going down. And yeah, so you guys are just gonna see a time lapse of me eating. So got this, probably take a nap after this, and then we have class at 1:30. So.
We'll be right back.
Christ.
Yeah. I didn't know I could get full of Dunkin' Donuts, but I don't think it's possible. Oh my god. I'm not like crazy full, like it's there.
Like it should
be. It's the same shit as well. Like you read the same thing over and over. Fuck.
So we have, it's kind of late already. I was laying in bed before, like after I ate, I was like, do I really want to still go with this challenge? I feel better now. It's fucking 3:30 now. So I just had to, well, no, it's 4:30 because it's fucking daylight savings, holy fuck. Yeah, it was like 11:30, like 12 o'clock, and I had class at 1:30. Actually 1:30, 3:30. It was like it was Pilates, yoga, cycling, and then aerial yoga, which is kind of cool. But it was a long class, and actually it was nice to get some cardio in and some movement, so it actually digested my stomach really well. But yeah, I was like, fuck, do I really want to keep doing this? Because after the breakfast, I felt like shit. But I feel better now, so we're gonna continue with it. We got Chick-fil-A here. So nothing crazy for this meal. It's probably like a 1,100 calorie. It's, yeah, 1,100 calories basically. So we got 950 calories from the chicken sandwiches. We got two chicken sandwiches, American cheese, no pickles. And then we have a lemonade, which is like, I don't know, 200 calories. So we're going to eat this, watch some YouTube, and then hit the gym probably around an hour and a half. Let this digest and everything. So, yeah, that's the goal here. Alright guys, so that is it for the lunch actually. It was pretty easy to eat, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, so I just finished that. Let that digest a little bit, and then hit the gym in a bit. Alright, so I'ma go work out at the campus gym because, I don't know, I'm just fucking bored. Like, the gym I train at, I just have no one there to train with me. So, I'm gonna go train at the campus gym. And yeah, we're gonna be on bumpers. So we have SVD, which is fine because, you know, gotta fucking work out. I'm not gonna bring my camera in, but I'm gonna record on my phone, try to get some content for you guys. After the workout, we're gonna get Domino's. Come back and eat that shit. Right now we're at, I'm eating these. What is this? 390 calories. We're at like 3.7K. I don't know if I would be able to get there, but I'm gonna try my best. I think I'm gonna hopefully get to like 8K today. I don't know, man. This shit's hard, but I'm gonna try. Yeah, so you don't think I'm gonna get this pizza?
Dude, I don't know. I don't even think I can make through half of that pizza, quite honestly.
That's come on, a lot of stuff. It's too easy, kid.
Let's see if you got it, bro. Let's see.
Alright, bro. Well, I'll keep you updated.
Okay.
I'll let you send you a picture of it demolished.
I'd be impressed.
Alright, I got you.
Alright, love you, dog.
Alright, love you too. See you, kid.
See you, bro.
Alright, guys, so that was Marcus, and we are on to the meal. So we're at meal three, basically. Had a little bit of chocolate before the gym, so that was like 300 calories. I gotta track that up. But here we have Domino's pizza, large thin crust, 8-count wings, 500 calories, and this is 1,600 calories, plus Coke Zero. We're gonna eat this. After this, we will be at 16, 20, we'll be like 21. Can you do something for me? We'll be at like 6.3K when we have ice cream in there. I'm gonna try to get to 10K, but I don't know if I'm gonna get there.
I'm gonna try, and I'm gonna make a milkshake probably later, but I gotta eat this shit ASAP because it's fucking 10:51 already, so gotta go. All right, guys, so I just finished that. That actually wasn't too hard. Like, I'm not even that full after that, so that feels good. I had a good SPD day today, so yeah, I feel decent. That was pretty fucking easy. So we're probably gonna make this milkshake. We're gonna make this milkshake in a bit. Yeah, let's fucking get it, boys. We're at like 6,000 calories, which is actually insane because that's a lot of fucking calories today. And I feel pretty good, so let's go.
Alright, guys. So it is like 2 a.m. right now. And I'm going to finish the night. 7,000 calories. I'm only 193. So I probably gained like a good pound, literally. I'm about to eat a pint of ice cream as well because, I mean, fuck it. I kind of want to enjoy.
I'm going to enjoy this last night of eating tremendously terribly. And then we have to just get on a diet because we need to fucking diet internationals, be like 185, fucking lean, shredded, ripped, and fucking just win fucking nationals. That's the fucking goal. Yeah, so I'm just gonna like enjoy this last night of eating shit, have some ice cream, enjoy it, watch some YouTube, relax, but diet starts. Probably gonna cook breakfast tomorrow, and yeah, gotta go to sleep. So 7,000 calories, end of the challenge. We were like 5,900 with the last meal, and then we're like 6,000, about to eat, you know, 1,100, 1,200 calorie pint. It's about to be 7,200, yeah. Not bad. I didn't push as hard as I probably could have. So I definitely have to do a repeat of this challenge in the near future. But not bad for my second try. My first try, I don't even remember if I counted the calories, but I probably like 5K. But yeah, I don't feel like terrible right now. Like, I don't feel like actually like throwing up because I'm only at 6K. And the breakfast, I definitely had to change because that was just too much of that shit. So that's like the only thing I would change. But not bad attempt. 7K calories in one day, 189 pounds. Obviously it would have been easier if I was like 220, but it's all good. Let's go eat this ice cream, enjoy this last meal, enjoy this last like dessert thing, and then get back on our shit.